do.
One lock down, Dad. One more to go.
That's two, Dad. We're heading back.
Marcus, Anya, it's good to see you again. I never thought I would. I'm so sorry about Dom.
Hard to know where to begin, Dad.
Yes. I always wondered what I'd say to you if I ever saw you again. But we always run out of time. Just my insurance. It won't work without command keys. The same failsafe I designed into the Hammer of Dawn. I'm an old hand at mass destruction, aren't I? I've had years to think things over, Marcus. You and Anya, all of you, live your lives to the fullest when this is over. Promise me you'll all do that. No regrets, no looking back.
Yeah, sure, Dad. We better get going.
If the emulsion hadn't reached a critical stage, I might have found a way to save the Locust as well, and they could have gone back underground.
Tell me you don't feel sorry for them.
Responsible, not sorry. It's my fault they're here, Marcus. I failed to stop the emulsion spreading all those years ago. It drove the Locust out of their warrens. I tried to persuade Mira to keep her people underground, but they couldn't. So then...
Wait. Did I hear right? The government knew E-Day was coming, and none of you bothered to warn us?
No, just me. Even Prescott didn't know. Not until much later. I had so many ideas. Just too little time.
Dad, stop this. Come on.
Well, what else don't we know?
You're a scientific man. Look at this later and try to understand what I wanted to do and what I had to do.
Yo, less talking, more walking?
Thank you.
have evolved so much since I last saw them.
Just keep your head down!
It's going to take a while to activate the device.
Don't worry, we'll hold them off!